In this lesson, you're going to learn about basic numbers and colors. By the end of this lesson, you're going to be able to count from 0 to 999,999. So let's start with 0 to 10. Null. Unu. Du. Tri. Kvar. Kvin. Ses. Sep. Ok. Now. Dek. Numbers in Esperanto never take the no ending. As an example, I have three dogs. Mi havas tri hundojn. For multiples of 10, you just say any number from 2 through 9 plus dek with no space in between. So we have dudek, 20, tridek, 30, kvardek, 40, kvindek, 50, sesdek, 60, sepdek, 70, okdek, 80, naudek, 90. For all the other numbers in between, you just say a multiple of 10 plus any number 1 through 9 with a space in between. Some examples are dek unu, 11, dudek tri, 23, tridek ok, 38, kvindek ses, 56, sepdek kvar, 74, naudek nau, 99. And the word for 100 is cent. Multiples of 100 work just like multiples of 10 in Esperanto. You say the number 2 through 9, the number of hundreds, plus cent, with no space in between. Some examples are ducent, 200, tricent, 300, all the way up to octcent, 800. And naucent, 900. For other numbers bigger than 100 that aren't multiples of 100, we do the same thing that we did with numbers less than 100. You say the hundreds place with a space, followed by the tens place with another space, followed by the ones place. Some examples are cent unu, 101. We don't need to say nul for the tens place. We can assume that if there's no number given for the tens place, that the tens place is just 0. Cent dek, 110. Cent dek unu, 111. Cent tridek nau, 139. Septcent kvardek du, 742. Naucent naudek nau, 999. One important thing to learn when learning Esperanto numbers is that the comma and the decimal point are switched. In English, we use a comma to separate the thousands place, and we use a point to separate decimals. But in Esperanto, we use the decimal point to separate the thousands place, and we use the comma to make decimals. The Esperanto word for 1,000 is mil. And when you say multiples of 1,000, unlike multiples of 10 and multiples of 100, where you have no space between a number and the tens or hundreds place, you do need a space when representing multiples of 1,000. I'll show you what I mean. Mil naucent naudek kvin, 1,995. Du mil, 2,000. Notice that we have the space between du and mil. Du mil dek kvin, 2,015. How would you say this number? tridek du mil septcent dek ok. And how about this number? Naucent naudek nau mil naucent naudek nau. Now we can talk about colors. Koloro, color. Ruĝa, red. Orange kolora, orange. Flava, yellow. Verda, green. Blua, blue. Viol kolora, violet. Purpura, purple. Rose kolora, pink. Nigra, black. Griza, gray. Bruna, brown. Blanca, white. You might have noticed that a few of these words have the ending kolora. We use this ending kolora for colors that are derived from objects. As an example, the word in Esperanto for an orange is oranĝo. When you make this an adjective and say oranĝa, this means orangey or orange-like. But if we want to specify orange color, we would say orange kolora, orange colored. Another example is rozo, a rose. From this we can make rose kolora, rose colored, or pink. And we had the example violo, a violet. By adding kolora, we make viol kolora, violet colored. Notice that colors have the ending a, so they are adjectives. This means that they can have the yo and no endings. One example sentence with this is bananas are yellow. Bananoi estas flavai. Another one is I'm eating a red apple. Mi manĝas ruĝan pomon. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to thumbs up my video if you liked it, and please subscribe to my channel for more lessons. Thank you.